Hey, listen, man, sometimes a snake will bite you in private where no one sees it and then offer to help you remove the venom in public so he or she will look like the hero. Tag a snake. Don't do that. Pray for him. You see, it's not the initial bite that's effective, but it's who the bite came from that keeps me up at night. And you don't even understand how I've been there for people and I do for people. And after everything that I've done for you and everything that I've helped you through, you still bite me. Man, if this year haven't taught me anything, it taught me two lessons. Number one, leave people where they are. And two, accept situations for what they are.